Problem number 15. Simplify the radical expression. In this case, we have the square root of negative 12 to the second power. So the index of this radical is 2. So the rule applies that the index and the power are the same. But whenever you have a negative number raised to a power under the radical sign, you need to be careful, because the rule is that even indices will give you positive answers and odd indices will give you negative answers. So in this case, again, the index and the power cancel out, and in this case you are left with a positive answer, so even index, and it is 12. If you can't remember the rule, or you are not sure about the rule, you can work it out the long way by actually taking negative 12 to the second power. So negative 12 times negative 12 gives me a positive 144. Now, putting that back under the radical, we have 144, and taking the square root of that number, we get 12. So you get the same answer. You would just have to do a couple of more steps, and it is up to you which method you prefer, but the most important thing is that you get 12 as a solution.